Boy, he needed a few more laps. Something happened to her car.
She got a flat tire.
She did?
Yeah.
IMCA Southern Sport Mod Series goes, excuse me, G.W. Egbert in second, and Gabe Tucker in third. That gives Gabe the series title, does it not?
You're right.
Gabe, you got third.
Little Davey Penny right up there, too.
Yeah.
But he ain't running for the points. I mean, he's not in there, but...
Yeah, this is the Lone Star Series race, and Davey hasn't been racing them. I mean, he got third here tonight, but they're talking about overall Lone Star. Pink one won.
This is for my first time here. We just moved over to Austin, so I'm kind of sad that this place is shutting down. I think I like it. I want to thank IMCA, David, everyone for putting the show on. It was a blast.
We got Jody here for our race sponsor tonight, Reliant Motors.
First time in town.